So about 8 months ago, I actually videoed the same model. This is, of course, the Grand Seiko SBGA429. This is from their Heritage Collection. I think it's called the End of Autumn, something like that. A lot of people will call it like the bamboo or something. Really good brushed looking dial with that pop of green on there. It is, of course, a spring drive, as you can clearly see. And it has the 9R65 in it, which is a great spring drive movement, three-handed with a power reserve, and then the date as well. 30 joule, 72 hour power reserve. Clean sweep of the seconds hand is at 32,760 hertz. I think that's what they're saying. And it's plus minus 15 seconds per month. So accuracy is just stellar with this thing. So big thanks to the crew at Exquisite Timepieces, Naples, Florida, and for directly to John Richardson as well for sending over this batch of watches. I will put his contact information down below in the description. Tell him I sent you. So Exquisite is authorized dealer of over 60 brands, but the reason I'm showing this one again 8 months later, no, not because I bought it, although this one would be a really cool one to have, it's because this is part of their pre-owned side of the business. So yes, they have their 60 brands that they're authorized dealer for, and Grand Seiko is one of them, but also they have a very extensive inventory of pre-owned watches, including this one. I'll put a link in the description both to the brand new one, so you can see the price on that is like $5,000, and I'll put a link to the pre-owned one so you can do a little comparison and see if there's an option there. Keep in mind, things have changed. We're, what are we in, like June 2023, and discounts on Grand Seiko, kind of not a thing anymore. So if you were shopping Grand Seiko a few years ago and you were like, hey, I can get discounts and stuff like that, that's pretty much dried up. They've really locked down their brand and did a really good job at doing that. There's a blue sticker on the case here that's just, you know, whatever, a previous owner maybe didn't take it off or something, I don't know. But you can see the movement, the custom, you know, in-house movement, rotor, all that stuff, custom striped and everything. So beautiful looking watch. You do have half links on this. You have screw pins, great looking bracelet, no micro adjust. So that could be a little potential issue, but I think with the half links, you'll probably be able to get it sized up pretty good. Screw down crown, 100 meter water resist. This thing is a 39 millimeter watch, 46.6 lug to lug, 12.9 millimeter thick. This is not 19 millimeter thick. That would be incredibly thick, and it is not. 19 millimeter lug width, that's a little bit weird, but I'm seeing more and more, you know, 19 and 21 millimeter optional straps from the aftermarket. So it still might be weird, but there's tons of options available if you want to put it on, you know, a nice leather strap or something else. But the bracelet is amazing on this thing. And then, of course, it does taper down to 18 mil, and then the crown is 5.9 millimeter, just under that 6 mil. So there we go. I think we got everything covered. This is a special edition, not a limited edition. There is no lume on it. Low light legibility is still really good because of the reflective nature of the indices, the way they're finished, and the handset. Very sharp edges, highly polished. Just love that pop of green on the seconds hand and the power reserve indicator. Nice touch for sure. Let me pop this on my 7 1/4 inch wrist so you can see what that looks like. Absolute perfect size for this style of watch. This would be, just side note, this would be a contender if I were to pick up a Grand Seiko. I just can't get past that pop of green on there. That's so striking, and I absolutely love that color on that. So thanks for watching. Big thanks to the crew at Exquisite and John Richardson. Again, all that information down below in the description. Tell them I sent you. I'll see you on the next video.